my body is stronger and better because of the Y, and I just keep pushing myself. I'm on disability, and I have my special needs daughter and her doctor's appointments. So the finance of it was very important to me. Being financially responsible for all of my existence was a heavy burden, but I also needed to stay physically fit, and the Y gave me that opportunity. There's no way I would be able to afford all of this at any other gym.